Today JB's gonna make some barbecue chicken. And I'm gonna marinate. I got it marinating in some Chevettes. I can't do it. But PW, you know who you are. Alright. I'm also gonna make a potato salad and some barbecue beans. Fresh! Out the damn can, boy! Alright, so I got some hickory down in here. And I'm using my gas burner to light my chimney. Well, I don't never use no doggone lighter fluid or petroleum products to light some charcoals. And I'm using Kingsford because I like Kingsford. I know how to deal with it and I know how it's going to burn. And no, I ain't being paid by Kingsford, boy. I got some Wolf Rub Bold. I'm going to put a light sprinkle of that. And I got some Wolf Rub the regular. And I'm going to put a little heavier sprinkle of the regular because I like them both, but I'm partial to the regular. Alright? Get on there. Come on, go. Potatoes and eggs, cold water. Start the fire. Light the stove, boy. There we go. Alright, I got a bunch of hickory in here. I got a chimney I just lit with some hot fire, coals, Kingsford. I'm going to put that on there like that. Kind of spread them out a little bit. Y'all get to know one another, boy. Pay attention. All right. Then I'm going to put my dirty grills right on top. Kind of like that there. And we're going to wire brush them down after they get good and hot. Alright, we're going to let them get to know Mr. Heat. We're going to crank that fire up close. Here's that chicken all with the dry rub all over it. Alright, and as soon as that grates get clean from that heat, we're going to put them on there. So, what's it smell? Pay attention, boy! What's it smell like down here? South Louisiana? It smells good, that's what. Smell like chicken. So let's get these chickens to flipping. And we're gonna have some flipping chickens, boy. And for my friend PW, he knows who he is. Look, Savoy smoked real Cajun sausage. Alright, we're going to put some of that on the grill. This is some Cajun loops, boy. I'm going to put a few loops on there. Kind of like that and that. Let them start coming together. Let's check this chicken. This flipping chicken. Oh, yeah, man. That's looking wonderful. So how's this chicken looking? That's how it's looking. Looking damn good. There's them Cajun links over there. And they looking good too. Everything's cooking up. And it's coming right along. We're going to drink some more beer. Alright, here's the beans. Here's the pot. Pour the beans in the pot. Boy, that's tough to do. Come on, all out of there, boy. Get in the pot. Now we're going to go heat them up. Amazing, huh? Alright, Agent 333. The bond flick in the background. Y'all figure that out. Got a little salt. Alright. Got some pepper. I got some marinade. Mayonnaise and some dill pickle relish. That's going in there too. I ain't putting mustard in it. We don't like mustard in ours. Alright, so here's those taters. Got some dill relish. My favorite brand. About that much. About a tablespoon, something like that. Got some mayonnaise. We're going to use a lot of this. If you like that. And even some more. We might have to add some more. Don't really know. We got eggs in there. We're just going to bust it up rough. Also got some green onion. Chop up. They going in there too. That's how we make Cajun potato salad, boy. Alright, so I'm going to stir all this up. Get it mixed up. And that's our tater salad. Cajun style. How about that? And down here in the sink, I got some chicken marinating in water. Because after I make a few Pollock jokes, I might not be able to get no more Chevettes. Why'd you fall down, stupid camera? Man, non-union bunch of equipment. You paying attention? Good. Where's Ass Eyes? There he is. Come on, Ass Eyes. Do a trick for us. You gonna stand behind that parasol. That's what he gonna do. Come on, boy.